I got the car right out of the showroom, because actually my father pointed it out. He's like, yo, Ed, you got to get that car.